of it. And, so a new mod has been made for Angry Birds Epic that allows you to play as the pigs, as you can see here. This mod was developed by Coldest Tea. At the moment, this is just the beta, and it only goes as far as unlocking Matilda. So yeah, because you play as the pigs, then you can't use the rage chili. It's mod. Then you gain a passive ability. I also notice already that this is more difficult than regular Angry Birds Epic. The Night Pig deals like half the damage that Red does. Normally you finish this level in 3 moves. Alright, I haven't connected my Rovio account, so I will be getting adverts. Of course, I'm gonna edit the adverts out, but I'm not gonna connect my Rovio account in case something goes wrong. Because this mod is basically an entirely different game. Just bad piggies epic. Okay, yeah. This mod is just so difficult. This level is actually challenging now. I mean, those guys aren't gonna affect me that much because I don't have a rage chili at all. Okay. So it looks like they made imprisoned Shark weaker to account the nerf on the ability. Ha ha ha! So yeah, didn't expect to only choose all the third level in the game. So yeah, instead of the Rage Chili, we have Charge Attacks. I should have used that in the previous level now I think about it. Okay, apparently I downloaded the fixed version of the APK early. Yeah, the fixing wasn't completely done. I mean, the fact that it works at all. So it's kind of annoying that it takes three entire turns. It takes an extra turn for this to appear. I wonder if I do a support ability, will it? Pop up the charge counter. Also, where is the Lightning Pig's hat? Actually, same goes for the knight as well. Where are the hats? Okay, after this level, I'm gonna end this part of the video. Apparently, there's bird enemies at some point. But this required the disable size check APK first, so obviously the tutorial was skipped. Okay, it's the next day now, and another update for the mod will release soon with Chad's, more allies like Wizpig. Okay, so the mod is a little bit glitchy. Actually, I wonder if the Whizpig update is out now. I mean, I haven't got far enough in-game to unlock him yet. No updates have been released today. Okay, that's good, so I need to remember to use the support build if the charge count just randomly vanishes. Oh, the charge counter didn't appear this time. Then again, having a playable charge counter is naturally very buggy because you can only do that with mods. It just completely skipped over the tutorial for the anvil. Okay, so here we go. First fight against a bird. It just looks so cursed without a weapon. Thank you. This is gonna be a long fight. Never mind, I only just won. Wait, I thought Prince Porky was going to be in this fight because of the cutscene error.
Yeah.
Pigs have officially stolen back one of the eggs. Okay, from what I've heard, I haven't actually made the headgear for the pigs just yet. So this is essentially just infinite hell. Like, if I just spam the armor ability. I spoke too soon about this being overpowered. Perfect. Yeah, this is better if you combine both abilities. Yeah! now you can see what I meant about this being overpowered. Literally just full on immune to damage. I wonder what's the story for this mod. So for just most of the enemies being pigs. Because you're clearly not on the birds. I'd base on that mini boss fight against Matilda. Normally that would have dealt a lot of damage, but the Ice Knight is just overpowered. Considering I got a better offhand item than I want, are what the stats are now. Okay, it absorbs over 100 damage now. Why is Prince Porky here as well? I'm guessing this takes place after the main story then. I think that was actually confirmed. So these pigs are just allies with Whiz Pig. Trying to take back the eggs from the birds. Even though you're supposed to use set items for the guards, captains, and I think just charging at enemies and dealing damage looks funny. It actually sort of makes sense.
Oh!
NPC, but Mighty Eagle. I partially want to edit Mighty Eagle's... I partially want to edit Monty to be Mighty Eagle now. Okay, that's actually a lot of health. Just when you thought it couldn't get more overpowered. Oh, it's because the others had the healing shield as well. Wait, does she constantly have the healing shield? Because I'm sure she used her attack move last one. Also has the healing shield, of course. I forgot they were gonna make custom versions of this pig. Because there aren't six of them in the base game. Anyways, looks like that's going to do it for this video, as apparently, this is the last modified level of the mod. So, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!